In the case of a B2B sales situation, we will start targeting this client, these potential clients with LinkedIn messages or emails or some other form of reach out. Why do we do it like this? Why don't we run ads? Well, because first of all, B2B clients are hard to reach by ads. I'll get to that. We'll talk about ads, but it's hard to reach them. Basically, what we want to do is to get immediate feedback. We want to get really fast by contacting these people. What are they saying to us back? Is it interesting? Is it useful? What are their normal things they don't like? And by the way, what we do here compared to if you just did it yourself, it will also get a, I'm an expert in copywriting myself and have other people I work with too, but we'll get somebody in the target language to help you. So it's not just you sending in English or a broken language if you're trying to speak the other language or using Google Translate or something. We get a professional there to help you get good reach out messages so that they, because the readability of a home language is way higher than if you use English. Yeah. So we do that for you. So we do an initial check, we do the translations that need to be done, and we start reaching out. As we're getting interaction with the client, we'll very soon pick up ads. So ads pay off over time, especially in the B2B side. Ads are more difficult to run, but it also means that when you make them work, they're more profitable. So we're looking at especially long chain keywords, and we're looking at high intent purchase behavior, or high intent purchasing keywords, the keywords that are make for high intent purchasing behavior. That also is kind of difficult. We can't just, you know, if someone wants to buy a water hose and your water hose selling company, if you write like, you know, you're gonna have the keyword water hose, doesn't help. We need to have some word like 20 diametrics level hose PSI 50 or something. Okay, you notice this is not my area, but I'm trying to say that you use keywords that are used in this industry. And this keyword search, understanding what the keywords should be, takes some time. So we will do an initial list together with you with some like 200 different words that are high purchase intent type of words. We have to get it into target language. Then we have to start experimenting. And we do that in a loop. So it takes roughly 2 to 4 weeks every loop of this ads to see what words are resonating, who is being clicked, and are we getting people to land on your page with high purchase intent. We don't want water hose click, and that's not who we want because they're just looking around for water hoses. We want people who already are in demand. Like, I'm looking to buy a specific type of hose that you can supply from your company that's not so easy for them to find otherwise on the whole market, or yours is superior in some way. So we're trying to get them in high intent situation. We get them on a landing page, and now we get to the next thing that we do. We help you make a landing page. So the landing page needs to be specific about a specific product, specific angle in the target language so that the customer who clicks the high intent search word lands there, and now they are reading this article or this landing page information, and they get interested, and they do some type of action. It could be doing some downloadable content or just contacting you. Whichever you have there is a call to action, but we help you make that landing page as well. And we rotate that every 2 to 4 weeks, depending on how they're landing, what's happening on the page. We also adjust the page. So we adjust the ads, make them work, we make a page work, and we do that during this product that we do for you to make that work. So this is going on at the same time as the email or LinkedIn, or what we call a reach out campaign, is going. So we have an ongoing reach out campaign and ongoing ads campaign. They both go at the same time. And with this, you can see now we do this in a couple of different markets, like 2, 3 markets. You will start to see which markets are reacting. Where are they faster in taking meetings with you? What are they saying in the meetings? Should we adjust the ads and adjust the emails according to what is being said in these meetings? What needs to be on the landing page? What needs to be on the website so they are convinced? What type of sales material do you need? Because they are asking for these type of questions. They are interested in this type of information. So you can see during this program, roughly we do this roughly for three, sorry, for roughly for 6 months to like a little bit more than close to a year. It depends how long this takes. You will, over this project time, you will now be quite optimized. You will know what words are working, what ads are working, what type of emails you should send, what the customers want. And this is effective use of your time and money and energy. So you can do this yourself, Of course, but it's very complicated. Like, it's, you can do it. It's just that when I've done it so many times, and these people I work with, we've done it so many times, it's more faster and more efficient.